wanted to have a really short title this time, because on the last record we had really long titles for all the songs. But we couldn't really think of anything short. So Bo called me up one night and he said, like, why don't we just use this poem as the title? And I thought it was a good idea. And I think people will just call it No More Stories for short, you know, and which I think is a pretty good title. It kind of hints as what, at, you know, the subject matter of the album. I think this album is probably one of the more uplifting ones we've done, but this also has really sad passages in it. I think our music has to have both of those elements. Otherwise, we don't find it so interesting. We always want to get started in the studio before the producer does, because we kind of feel in our heads the stuff is finished. You know, we know kind of what we want to do, but it's really hard to convince other people who don't see the whole thing in their heads, you know. So oftentimes we'll have to demo for a while, you know, we'll send it to the label and we'll send it to the producer, and then finally we, you know, they agree for us to go in the studio. We work on stuff for such a long time, and it's very internal, you know, we don't really bounce it off on the outside, we just kind of like keep it inside the group, and it kind of makes you go crazy a little bit, because you kind of lose your point of reference, you know, you kind of just, what is this what we're doing, you know, is this, will people even like this, I don't know. Definitely something that we take pride in is trying to change what popular music could be, you know. But we're not trying to be avant-garde, you know. We're trying to make something that people can have an immediate emotional response to, but also something that keeps being interesting, you know, keeps having new layers to peel off. Yeah, I don't think that we're very conscious about the final destination of what we do. It's more just throwing ourselves into it and see what comes out of it, you know. And then you start picking up these pieces of the puzzle and putting them together and seeing a grander image yourself as well, you know, and making it work, you know. But we don't sit down with like a master plan, you know, like that.